What up, chat? I just got back from a trip, so there, nice. Right, here we go. Alright, bet. Let's start the fucking stream. I don't even know. I'm gonna be doing live chat, live chat. Live chat, live chat. I like to double check that. Just do that. Okay, why not just like go to YouTube? Because, like, I don't even know. Chat, what should I even do for this stream? To be honest, like, I'm just like chilling here. What's this? Pretty damn rad right there. Pumpkin painting is the YouTube short that I found. Well, that's cool. What should I even do? I'm just gonna like play games or something. That's what I do in most of my fucking streams. So I just like play games and shit. Oh wait, no, I don't need that. It's not a game, it's a, what a, I don't know, some stupid ass. No, I'm just kidding, it's not stupid. Let's play some Obby, but you're on a bike. Yeah, so I played this game like a little in the past. It's time to come back to it, you know what I'm saying? I mean, it's Roblox, it's fun. Season pass, maybe later. I'm not. Hey, where am I though? Just my bike. Oh shit. What the hell? Skinny as shit. I mean, as, like, as in real life. Oh shit. I mean, as in real life, you know what I'm saying? One. Oh, damn. This is some wipeout shit right here. Yep, that's definitely wipeout. That like thing right there is worth it. Ah, damn it! No phones on, just need to grab her. I don't need the gravity core, looks. Shit. Come on! Oh! Damn, chat! The hell is this dog? Or, okay, how do we do it though? Really? I don't like give a shit about the. You ought to have like a motorcycle or some shit. How did that kid get a motorcycle, bro? There has to be like something like at the beginning of the level or some shit. Like, how do we? This makes no sense, chat. Like, this makes absolutely no fucking sense. I'll either miss the jump or I'll just get fucking knocked off right there. See, look, I can't even do it, man. Oh my fucking gosh. I'll either miss the jump or get my ass kicked off the thing, dude. Like, for real though. Chat, how do I, is there like a secret to it? Bro, yeah, is this for real though? It's gotta be joking, man. I'll either miss the jump or get knocked off, dude. How the hell do I do this though? Bro. Okay. I gotta do some research on this shit, dude. How do you get past this stupid wrecking ball, dude? It's so fucking annoying. Oh, man. Oh, now that my phone is not working, dude. Damn it. Alright, whatever. There's no explanation how to get past this shit, dude. Look at this. Bro, chat, watch this. Look. It's like, bro, it's actually, there's gotta be like, how do other people do it? Like, I'm gonna need to like wait for somebody to come past this or something. Like, this is actually, like, I don't even know how this even works, chat. Like, chat, this makes no sense, for real. Like, this level actually is fake. This is actually fake, dude. It doesn't work. Like, how are you supposed to even do this shit? It'll hit me. Alright, are they... Bro. I don't think I can even... Do I need a motorcycle? Or check? Whatever, I'm getting a motorcycle, dude. No. I'm getting a motorcycle. I need a fucking motorcycle, dude. Alright, if I die 10 more times, then I'm getting a motorcycle. One. Two. See, that kid has one. It's the only way to do it. Four. I think that's the only way to do it, maybe. Five. Alright, we're halfway getting to a fucking motorcycle because I've been stuck here. Six. Seven. Eight. I was close that time though. Nine. Come on. Oh, fuck. Damn it. I have to get this one though. Holy shit. If I don't get this one, I have to waste my fucking Robux. For real though. Like, what? That word sounds so stupid though. Like, I gotta waste some, bro. Whatever. It's clear that's the only way to do it. You scam children to get. You scam the fucking kids just so they can beat the level. Alright, where's my butt? Where's my motorcycle though? Bro, chat, where's my motorcycle? Bro, are you serious? Alright, if they scam me, I swear, bro. No, it's not the settings I care about. It's spins? Alright, it's the motorcycle. Shit. Oh, no, that's not what I'm looking for. I have the motorcycle here. What the fuck? Motorcycle. Alright, let's stay on it, please. Damn it. Fuck this. I have to use this stupid ass thing. Whatever. Not as good as a motorcycle, but I feel like it would help me, though, right? Yeah. It's not to, like, help me, though, for real. Comes a stupid ass level. Alright, it's not helping me. Spins? A bike. Put on motorcycle. Shit. Dude. It's my motorcycle that I'm looking for. There it is. Lots of stress just for that shit. It's not equipped. Are you serious? I didn't even equip the fucking motorcycle and they said I would, bro. Why, though? Okay. There. Damn, bro. Bro. Are you fucking serious? Alright, there we go. For chat, there's literally no way to beat. I think they, like, scam kids to get the fucking motorcycle. I don't even want this shit, though. I just have to go, like, fucking fast all the time and just burn through the truck. Alright, I'm done with this game, man. This game is just insane, bro. I mean, Roblox is pretty rad. I like Roblox, but... Ooh, that got on my fucking nerves. Like, the fact that I have to, like, pay to beat a level, dude. Like, there's no Roblox games make it so you can only pay Robux. Or, I mean, except for, like... the ones where you have to pay for the whole damn game. But, like, chat, like, the ones that, like, I don't even know what to say, to be honest. I'm just gonna take a quiz. Take this quiz. I don't know if I've taken this one. I mean, I might have, actually. I haven't taken this one on stream, though. Pick a word. I'll go with Wombo. That one's pretty rad. This man is an instrument. Yes, I. If you play it right, I think. If you play it right, I think so. Because, like, Burchett, like, I can also explain, though, because, like, if you get the jar and just go. Like, it's like a. You can make it like a cowbell. If you get, like, a. Shit. Are you serious? Are you fucking serious? Alright, I don't actually need this shit for the quiz. That's just for games, really. You can just get it and then just go, get another thing and go. Like it's a cowbell. Damn. Alright. Pick an item, lollipop, hell no. Magic conch, hell no. The secret box, maybe. Pete, hell yeah. I think I'm going with Pete, for real. I'm getting some simple, straight up Pete vibes. Just from this one quiz, dude. What's got you down today? My leg, existence, evil, homesickness, money, woes, my diaper. What the fuck? Gravity, nothing, my constant awkwardness. What has gotten me down, chat? Nothing really. Pick an animal thing. Mermaid? Hell no. Nosferatu? Maybe. Whatever the fuck this creature is, and probably no. Caterpillar up on screen? Maybe. Legs? Hell no. Squirrel? I mean, maybe, chat. It's a pretty good one. Rock? I like that, but I'd rather do a snail than... I mean, this fish, bro, chat, this fish is pretty rad. You know what I'm saying? I'll go with the snail. What's your favorite day of the year? Leif Fair Erickson Day. Making up holidays is just bullshit. Like, I hate those people that just, like, make up holidays. They're all, oh, today is National Something Something Day. It's like, bro, Yeah, it might be national that day, but you don't need to tell everybody because nobody's gonna celebrate that shit, dude. The only holidays people celebrate are like what? New Year's. We got Valentine's Day. No. Mother's Day, Father's Day, Independence Day. I mean, Labor Day and Martin Luther King Jr. Day, we get off school and off work. So that's good. Some people celebrate Memorial Day, you know. Yeah, I don't even know. Halloween is coming up. Halloween is actually the day after tomorrow. Give Mr. Krabs all your money day, opposite day, annoy Squidward day. Fuck that, man. I mean, Squidward just dumb, dude. Free balloon day, best friends day, armpit left. What the hell? I mean, Halloween's good. But honestly, I like Thanksgiving and Christmas better. Should I just say Halloween? Because, Halloween's a good one. I'll just go with that. What's the secret ingredient in the crepe? Yeah, I don't know. Tell me. Chum. Ravioli, ravioli. Give me the formula. Fuck that. Secret sauce. I don't care. Buns. My leg. Love. Chocolate. Ooh, chocolate would be a good one. I don't know. I'm just gonna go with I don't know. Tell me, probably. Pick a Patrick. Oh, yes, sir. Honestly, I'm hoping I get Patrick for real. Let's see. I like this one. I remember that. Alright, what? Rocky the Rock. You're the fastest rock around. You're the cutest rock around. But that doesn't mean you don't have nervous of steel. You live life on the edge every day. You're a rock. Gosh damn it. You do you. Oh yeah, I remember that one. It was like that snail race and shit. Alright, whatever. I will actually, bro, chat. I'm jumping right back on Roblox for real. Unless y'all have other ideas in mind. The decision's all yours, chat. Unless you make me do something inappropriate, then I'm not doing that shit. But the decision is all yours. Alright, chat, let's do some fucking Roblox. Honestly, I don't know why I friended so much people in the past. I just like what prove your to prove hold up. I'm gonna play this game. This game gives good vibes and it's Halloween time, so welcome to Bloxburg, right back at it, chat. I played this in last stream actually. A little bit, like barely though. Man, like. Alright, it's cool. Luke's Awesome House of Fun. I like that. Ooh, let's go. Cash out time. I'm gonna go to work, speaking of money. Actually, hold up. Let's get this mood and shit and. Let's get everything back to normal. Alright, first we gotta watch TV. Hold up, no. Oh, well, damn, they have new shows on now. Watch. Alright, so I'm watching TV. Damn! What the fuck are they doing, bro? Is that Colin Candy in the show? What? Or chat, how is somebody supposed to get entertained by this? I'm changing this channel. This is so stupid, dude. No, I don't need that shit. This, I got a fire, like, fireplace, like, right there, dude. What the hell? Why would I want... What? Bro, are you serious? You're not even fucking talking, dude. Alright, that's better. I got cooking. That ought to be good. Now let's regulate our hunger. What's going on with my energy? What the hell? Baby food, what the hell? Let's see, what do I want, chat? I wanna do something like good. I'll do vegetable soup and corn on the girl. Honestly, what do I want that though? Hold up. Okay. They make this shit look like it's like a video game controller there, you know? W's in the chat. Oh shit, I typed a fucking equal sign. Oil. Okay. Oh, this is low-key fun. This is not gonna lie, actually fun, dude. This reminds me of World War II, the video game. Like the Call of Duty one. That game's so much fun. Oh shit. What? Oh, they want me to stir it now. Okay. Oh shit, I'm starting to get BO. Body odor. Oh, cooking skills. Alright, I'm gonna set it down. Can I place it? Yes, I can place it. I'm gonna make something else too. I want something like healthy though. I'll have some tacos. They want me to... Why would I cut the tacos? Oh wait, they want me to cut the turkey. Okay. Or chicken, whatever. Actually, honestly, I'm more of a fan of chicken tacos than turkey tacos. I like some good chicken guacamole. And, you know... Oh, I got some rewards. Okay, cool. I'll just, like, make the... These fucking tacos. Oh, but now we gotta fry them. Okay. Alright, so I cut the chicken, I guess. What is that? Or chat, what? Somebody tell me what the hell that is, dude. I honestly don't even know what I'm... This is not how I used to make tacos, bro. Damn. Alright. Let's just wait for this to cook. Oh shit. My body odor right now, chat. I mean, in the game. I don't know. Oh shit, I didn't say. I don't mean to say. I want to place it. Alright, so chat. So look, I could have just eaten a slice of pizza, but that's kind of unhealthy. And I know this is just a game, but I'm making it like real life. I don't really want to watch that shit anymore. It's just a guy going like, It's like those it'd be like those fucking Lego games, dude. Like, just people like going like, I mean, it's cool in Lego games, but in Roblox, it's kind of take a portion. Oh, I'm just gonna take the whole thing, man. I'm a hungry guy. Oh shit, I unlocked something though. No music, please. Or actually, well, let me play my own music. I want to play some Guns N' Roses. I have to place it on the floor, for real. How do I eat this stupid shit, dude? I'll eat the tacos first. The veggie soup after the tacos, I guess. Place it. Man. How the hell does this work, chat? What the fuck? Take a portion of it. Now can I eat, please? Oh, hell yeah, dude. Let's eat all of it, man. Even if I'm already full, I'm just gonna eat all this shit, dude. It's good stuff. Oh, hell yeah, some chicken tacos. Hell yeah, dude. Oh, wait, I'm already eating. Well, I could have just eaten fruit without, you know, that. Gotta have some more than just fruit, you know? Okay. One more. Come on, man, you're taking a hell of a time, for sure. For real, you're taking a hell of a time, man. Bro, this is gonna take hell of a time, like, the whole fucking time. Like, for real, though. I'm not wasting my time. I'm just gonna... Why'd I waste my time making all that shit if I'm just gonna, like, eat it and, like... It's just gonna take forever to eat. Well, I mean... Oh, shit, I remember why I put... Nah, hold up. Nah, I'm not buying it. Okay. I wasted so much fucking time. Let's just go to work already, dude. Bro, I got all sorts of ways to eat, though, in this game. Well, I turn off the lights so I don't have to pay for too much bills. Pay too much bills. Ooh. Nice morning here. And I'm going straight to fucking work. Bro, I'll just make a few pizzas and just be done with the Roblox, man. Alright. Alright, what's next? All the same damn pizza. Pepperoni. Cheese and pepperoni is popular. Alright, and it's just cheese. Yeah, I'm okay. I think. I made 3 p.m. Okay. Let's get paid now. Where's my check? Boss! $51 for three pizzas? Fuck yeah. I'm just gonna like close the game for now. Alright, chat. I'll do one of these good old smile out of the fucking keyboard, which people do. Too bad I don't, like, if I didn't have the emojis, though. Like, I have the emojis on my other screen, which is my laptop. Okay. Alright, bro, I'm gonna go into Steam, bro, like, hold up. Wait, is there a 24? No, there's no 24. Wait, is there though? FIFA. Which one are we watching though, chat? EA Sports FC 24. I'll watch this.
Sam Kerr, and on to Bellingham. Sam Kerr, and on to Bellingham.
Bro, chat, should I get it though? Should I get that? It actually looks red. Eh, whatever. I might get that one day. But for now, hold up. I'll be right back. Got some ginger over here. Pretty good. Alright, chat, what the hell should I even do, for real? I'm just gonna, like, chill. You know? Well, let's see. Bro, chat, should I do that FaceTime thing I was doing? Yes or no, should I? Alright, chat's not typing. Oh, whatever. I'm just gonna do that FaceTime thing, bro. Bro, I don't even know if any of these kids are even gonna fucking pick up, dude. I'm going speaker mode, for real. Yeah, I feel more FaceTime. Let's see, who's next? Okay. I'll go with this kid, he's pretty cool. For chat, no one's around to get famous though, dog. I like ask them if they want to be like fucking internet famous. Hey, famous. Cause I mean, nowadays we kind of like gotta have their consent for this shit, you know? Cause what happens when you say some, when you like, I don't say somebody's name or birthday or something without their consent? Didn't turn out very good. Hey. I don't even ask because that stream is deleted now, so it was just a birthday. Well, then the other one was like a video, but they're both deleted, so don't go look for them. Because they're fucking deleted. Alright, nobody's around to be internet famous. That's okay. Alright, chat. Oh, wait, shit, I don't even need this. I'll go with Discord. Discord. Join this fucking server. LOL. Alright, whatever. Yeah, honestly, I don't even know how people make famous Discord servers. Like, does it seem like a public server? Like, because I don't even know if people are gonna, like, join and shit. Whatever. Let's go back to gaming. Oh, Minecraft. That's good. Oh, shit. Wait, I don't have my fucking cursor. Come on, please tell me. Bro, why doesn't it show my cursor, though? That's so fucking annoying. It would be easier with a cursor, for real. Like, look at this shit, bro. Come on, be a cursor there. The cursor, please be there. Aw, oh, man. No cursor. I don't have much to do in this world. Besides my, or actually, I mean, I do have a lot to do, but like, I don't know what I should do at the moment. I can unload. Because I got a lot of shit on me that I don't really need. Actually, I think I already got rid of that last time I played this, which was not streaming. And I think, alright, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna look for coal, because I can't find any so far. Hold up, what if I go flint and steel? That'll light my way for now. Alright, boom. We've reached like a more underground part. Oh shit. Oh, that's just the fire sounds. Okay. Oh, damn it. What the hell? Oh yeah, I better make a shield for real. Actually, hold up. I got a crafting table like over there. I'm gonna swim up where damn it. I'm gonna have a skeleton. Fuck that guy, man. Bro, are you serious? Are you actually fucking serious? I'm all yours, chat. Skeleton. My bad. Alright. I made a spawn point in here, as you can see, because there's no bed, so. Alright, so chat, like, the cursor right here, though, what the fuck should I even do? Like, I feel like I had something, oh yeah, it was the shield, it was gonna make the shield. And boom. Oh wait, shit, I didn't make an iron sword while I was over there. What the fuck, dude? What? What? Sorry. Whatever, I'm actually gonna die right now. Stuff doing there. Oh, that was the stuff that was in the chest. Okay. I don't want that shit. Alright, so I found coal. I just didn't really get a chance to collect that shit. So. Stupid ass thing. I mean, it's not stupid ass, but compared to like the iron gear and shit, it's not as good, you know. Get some of this iron here. Some light in into this dark ass cave. I mean, it's not as dark as some caves. Oh, diamonds. Alright, I'm gonna keep mining over here because this is probably where I'm gonna find more if I find more. Or when I find more chat, I'm gonna find some more fucking diamonds. I'm not just gonna be that one kid that's like, dude, I got diamonds, let's go. I think I'm just gonna like leave the cave there because I got what I need, but no. I don't have what I need until I have three. Well, not, but then I need to make the diamond pickaxe, which is pretty damn rad. I don't want this cobbled deep slate shit. We'll get some of that. Damn it. Oh, damn it, I already maxed out on fucking calls. Alright, let's drop some then. All of it. Alright, you wanna do this the hard way? Okay. There, we did that. Happy now, bitch. When you get mad at inanimate objects for no fucking reason. Okay, that was the iron right there. Damn it! We should just had some torches, man. Light. I have to find some more diamonds and shit. Honestly, when I like find the diamonds, which is probably like gonna be in this cave down here. I kind of want to like exit the cave on my own instead of clearing the spawn point that I made. And chat, I'm on keep inventory mode. And if there's a problem with that, then I'm sorry, but you don't have to watch this. But I recommend you stay in the stream because I want to be playing Minecraft most of the time, pretty much. And the way I said that was fucking nerdy. Damn it. Are you gonna cut the shit? Or am I just gonna have to wait for this? That took so, bro. I was burning for so fucking long, dude. Like in the forest. Are you burned for like a long time? There are the diamonds. These are the guys I was looking for. I mean, I hope there are more than just two, but like there might just be two. Here, I'll put some fire into this shit. There might be more behind there if I can. I don't know, I'll just like mine through here. But if I don't find more, that's fine because I can still make a pickaxe out of that shit. Lapis lazuli. What's it called? Give me some of that. Lapis lazuli. I'm like the only guy that calls it lapis lazuli. Everybody else just calls it lapis for short. Lapis lazuli, motherfuckers. Oh, yes, sir. I shit on that shit and it lit. Shit lit. That redstone stuff. Redstone dust, maybe. I don't know, it's a redstone ore right there. Damn it. Too bad I don't have like a water bucket or some shit. That would be useful. Oh yeah, I need cobblestone. Maybe if there's. I'm just gonna keep exploring. I'm gonna jump in so I go back to where that water was. I saw that there was water over there, Kit. I didn't, well, yeah, of course I tried. Well, I mean, I didn't try to swim and I tried to, like, fucking burn in it so I could fucking respawn. Oh shit, I said that too loud. My bad. Okay. Oh, come on, man, chill the cursor. Alright, I also want a diamond pickaxe. I love that color though. Alright, there. Let's beat the shit out of this fucking skeleton. Alright, zombie, your turn. Fuck you both. But mostly the skeleton, he was a bastard. Shut up, dumbass, stupid zombie. Thank you. Oh shit, the screen's for some reason black for you guys. I don't even know why. Okay. Oh, that's cool. There's a weed. Hello, sir. Oh shit, look out. Damn it! Oh, I was so close to kicking that fucking Enderman's ass, dude. I was so close to kicking his ass for real. Oh shit, let's kill him. Let's kick the shit out of him. You guys can't even see the screen, though. Do you guys just see, bro, chat, do you guys just see black? Yes, you do. You just see black for some reason. Bro, literally, all you're doing, you're just, like, getting my commentary, which sucks. But I'm gonna keep playing. Bunch of shit. I apologize about the black screen, by the way. I'm getting dropped. I still have that annoying ass noise playing. Fuck off. Damn it, my inventory's already full. Oh, that might have been what happened, why I didn't collect that ender. Damn it. I killed that Enderman and it wasn't for shit. Oh well, let's go get that lava now. Or obsidian, whatever. Let's go where that lava is. This would be a good warden fight if I were to do it, but I don't, honestly, the warden fight's just for XP. I'm on level 8 right now. Oh wait, shit. You guys can see my screen now. It's just frozen to you guys. I mean, at least you can still see me moving, but, like, the screen glitches are so fucking annoying. I mean, for you guys, not for me. Alright, now I can make some torches. Oh shit, so you guys can see my cursor, but I can't. It's so weird. Every damn time I stream Minecraft, it does that, bro. This isn't the first time this has happened with Minecraft. Oh shit. I'll be digging straight down, folks. Holy shit. Oh, gold. Hell yeah. I don't think I need it. Or actually, I don't need gold, but like, I'll mine it. Whatever. I mean, the gold pickaxe is the fastest, but it wears out within like 1 minute or less. Or more, but like, shit. We gotta put that water over lava, folks. Shit. Honestly, I don't really have shit to do in Minecraft right now, though. For real. Oh shit, I knew somebody else was here and it was this bitch right here. Don't you fucking dare blow up. Oh, he blew up, he didn't hurt me. He's one of his friends. They're zombies. Swing. Yeah, fuck that, man. I don't even want their flesh. Oh shit. I'm now falling into a crevice and it is getting tight. Claustrophobia warning. No, I'm just kidding. You guys can't even see it. If you guys could see it, this would be closer. And more diamonds here. Nice. Nothing like diamonds in a mine. Oh yeah, sick music. Alright, let's go. Oh, why the hell aren't you swimming, bro? What the fuck? Alright, there. Well, I mean, he was swimming. He just wasn't going through, like, the one-way thing. More one-way. And we're out. Oh shit, I don't even know where the fuck we are. Oh wait, shit, that reminds me. I might as well make a spawn point here. Don't even fucking try, stupid spider. Yeah, I'm talking to you, bitch. Faster than him, or I was literally he had full health, like full health, and I shot him dead. Damn it! Honestly, I think I'm gonna call it a stream for today. Well, I hope everybody in chat, which is nobody, has a good day. So, I'll see you all next time. So, stay tuned. Bye.